To the chorus, Cassie, that's not the answer.
I'm not trying to go back. I'm trying to start over again, Zach. I'll settle for that starting over.
Starting over? We can't just...
What? We? You're talking about...
No, I'm not.
Well, you see what? You're talking about us.
Cassie, let's just keep this business, okay?
By all means. Well, who's here for anything else? That's what it's all about, isn't it, work, Zach? Well, that is why I am here today, about work.
Well, you shouldn't have come. You don't fit in, you don't dance like anybody else, you don't know how.
But I did. Years ago, and I can do it again. You're not even letting me try. Please just give me a chance.
Excuse me. Do you want the kids back now?
No. No, take the kids down to the basement and teach them the lyric to that number. Oh, and send Paul in. All right. Go with Larry and learn the lyric.
Thank you.
to see me?
Yes, Paul, I really like the way you dance. No, I mean it. So I figured we'd try this again. For one thing, if you're going to change your name, why go from a Puerto Rican name to an Italian one?
So I don't look it. You know, people say, you don't look Puerto Rican, you don't look Puerto Rican. But I am.
So you figured you look Italian?
No. I wanted to be somebody new, so I became Paul San Marco.
Why did you want to become someone new?
Why? I'm not exactly proud of my past.
Who is? But that's what the word means, Paul, past.
Well, that might be easy for you to say,
look,
but it's...
wait a minute. What made you start dancing? Your parents?
No. What do Puerto Ricans know about theater? Well, now they have Channel 47, but then they didn't have anything. But my father loved movies, and he'd take us all the time. He worked nights, and he'd come home, and he'd...